Violinist North Shore One. This next song we're playing for you is Legend of Zelda Medley. It was written by a cello player in North Shore Two, Chris Holmes. This song is a perfect mix of the things most teenagers love, music and video games. If you're unfamiliar with Legend of Zelda, it's a popular video game franchise created by Nintendo in 1986. The main protagonist is Link, who is always going around Hyrule trying to save Princess Zelda from the antagonist Ganon, who takes her away and makes everything in the world turn evil. As of right now, there are 17 games in the series. My personal favorite in the series is Ocarina of Time. The medley we are playing opens with Legend of Zelda theme. Then it goes into the Song of Storms, which is simple yet nice melody, and it features the first violin solo played by Orchestra One Senior, Kirsten Seneca. Next is the Clock Tower theme, which is beautiful, and the two pianos have a solo, which really lets the beauty of the song stick out. Then it goes into one of my all-time favorites, the Kokiri Forest, which is such an upbeat and memorable melody. Next, we go into the very intense Death Mountain theme with tense and diminished chords. They don't sound the prettiest, but they definitely let you know something's happening here, and they almost make you afraid. Then it closes with Legend of Zelda is Rescued, which is short and sweet and symbolizes that everything has gone well, and our hero Link has saved Princess Zelda and the world once again. We hope you enjoy Legend of Zelda.
Thank you.